Religion has played a huge role in Serbian history, from the beginnings of the Serbs as a Slavic population developing in the Balkans. Faith has kept the Serbian people's heads up from the relentless oppression that has been thrust upon them, literally forever. The main religion of Serbia is Serbian Orthodox Christianity. It is practiced by 84% of Serbia's population, as well as by Serbs in other surrounding countries and around the world. 74% of Montenegro, 36% of Bosnia and Herzegovina, and 4.4% of Croatia practice Serbian Orthodoxy. Serbs originally became Christians under the Byzantine Roman Empire from the 7th to 9th century. The Serbian Orthodox Church was not officially formed until much later in the 1200s by Rasko Nemanjić, commonly known as Saint Sava. He is one of the most important figures in Serbian Orthodoxy. Named after him is the Cathedral of Saint Sava in Belgrade, which is the largest Orthodox church in the world, built on the spot where the Ottoman Turks burned St. Sava's remains in the 1700s. The architectural style of Serbian churches and cathedrals is very Byzantine in origin. Here is Ravanica Monastery in central Serbia, built by the Serbian King Lazar in the 1370s. It is from Ravanica that King Lazar called other Serbian kings and warriors to unite with him to battle against the Ottoman Turks in Kosovo in hopes of stopping their further conquest of the Balkans. This is Studenica Monastery in southwest Serbia. It was founded by the Serbian ruler Stefan Nemanja in 1190. Stefan Nemanja was the father of both Saint Sava and Stefan Nemanjić, the first crowned king of a Serbian medieval kingdom. Studenica was the first school and hospital in Serbia and has some of the richest Serbian Orthodox artwork, especially frescoes. This is an example of an unfinished Serbian Orthodox church near the mountain of Vrtan in eastern Serbia. Serbia's religious history is not limited to Orthodox Christianity. It goes back hundreds of years before the Byzantine conversions, when the Roman Empire's main religion was paganism and polytheism. In eastern Serbia, there is a minority group called the Aleks. They are one specific ethnic group within the Romanian ethnic group. In Serbia, they have managed to keep their traditions and customs alive without a written language. This is an example of a Aleks pagan ritual similar to what their ancestors would have done centuries ago. The Aleks have assimilated on some levels, such as becoming Orthodox Christians, while still remembering their pagan rituals. This is a Aleks Orthodox ritual.
Oh,
As you can see, religion has played a large role in the history of the people inhabiting the region of Serbia, particularly the Orthodox Serbs. Religion continues to play a part in Serbia's daily life and has integrated into the more than post-war Serbia of today.